Okay, in this play along, we're going to actually up the ante on the kick drum pattern a little bit, get a little bit more involved, a little more challenging for you. I think in this example, I'm gonna start us off using the left hand kick. And you know, we wanna, and then we're gonna do the right, and then we're gonna alternate them, and we're trying to encourage you to do all the ways available. 1, 2, 3, 4, left kick. And now you. Right kicks. I hear a difference in bass pitch. Now you. Now we got left, right, left, right. Now you, left, right, left, right, left, right. Okay, so now we're grooving a little bit. What I want you to do is, I love that we played that at a kind of a slow tempo. I encourage you to try a different tempo, try the different right and left hand patterns, you know, whatever you see fit, but try to get all the available options you can think of, different tempos, different ways of doing it, and practice it over and over again.